Anna, my daughter. The year we spent on the road gave me time to think about things. Respect, responsibilities, duties. They all mean nothing compared to what's important. My family, you. I'm sorry, I only got it now. I'll go through this snow-covered graveyard with a sieve, if that's what it takes to find the cure. As for Artyom, he feels his guilt. He wants to atone. I'll just have to see that atonement doesn't cost him his life. The important part is that I'm back in Metro, and no mutant can stop me here. Radiation on the surface is different, though. Frankly, I thought I was buying a one-way ticket for myself going in.
You said you were close, but why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
But now, thanks to the green stuff given to us by Kirill, we both have a chance to achieve the goal and survive.
So, Private, our team left. I'd better get ready to set out too.
What about me, Colonel, sir?
You'll stay here. I'm putting you in charge of communications. I need someone to coordinate the operation. Can you handle the responsibility?
Yes, sir. I can.
Good. By the way, Private, how did you live here before the riots, when there was still enough green stuff to go around?
We did all right. But my dad was always out on a mission or a patrol.
So you barely saw him?
Oh, no. Dad did his best to come home earlier, especially on the holidays. We even spent the last New Year's together.
Colonel, sir. The maintenance guys asked to remind you to burn all the slime around the pumps once you reach them.
Uh-oh, I say the slime is done for. Colonel Klebnikov himself is taking up the flamethrower.
Don't jinx it. As for flamethrower, where is it?
Here you go, Colonel, sir. Mind you, it's quite heavy.
I know. Is it pressurized?
Should be, but I'd still check. The handle's on the side. Give it a pump or two if needed.
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself. All right, I'm off. Give slime some hell, too.
We'll do just that, sir.
We certainly will. Break a leg.
Break both.
Oh, thanks.
Order to all groups. I just saw a fully grown worm, so watch out.
Alder, Red One here. Roger that.
Red Two, roger. Red Three, roger that, sir.
Good.
Red 3, I got a first pipe here. Can't run through a barricade. We're gonna need some explosives.
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the valve that stops the water flow.
Roger that, Alder. Alder, Red 3 here. I found the valve and am proceeding as planned.
Good job, Red 3.
Done for. No doctor can get it out. Modern medicine has no solution. The only
careful around those. The Oscom is miserly compared to nowadays. And taking a dive means 3 days worth of radiation will absorb right there.
Sir, how is it going on your side? Everything fine?
Yes, pretty much. What's up with you?
Oh, my flamer won't hold the pressure, and I can't find a leak for the life of me.
Do you have any spare fuel? I didn't expect that shit to grow so thick here.
Of course I do, sir. Help yourself. Here.
Nice. Thank you.
I heard helping the commanding officers is good for your career. Also, that shit did grow like crazy. I think I got it. I really did. All right, I'll go catch up with the guys. Good hunting, sir.
You too.
You The slime just rots them and the pumps break down. And he just says he don't give a fuck. Can you imagine such an asshole? And I just go, so, are you telling me to steal him from another station? You know as well as I do they don't make them no more. Or do you think I'll just shoot all my green stuff at once and go topside to get it? You want results? You either get me the parts or go and, well, I told him to fuck himself. So he just turns all red and shouts, no green stuff for you this month. And I go, really? Then I'm doing no work this month. Fix the pumps yourself, you asshole. So that was it for that job.
Thank you.
sir. I just had maintenance on the line. They say the water's flowing again. They're sending a team to handle the rest. Mission complete.
Thank you.